First, fill a shaker with ice. Then, combine 4 ounces of tomato juice with just a half an ounce of barbecue sauce. Mm. And then you're gonna wanna put a little squeeze of lemon in there. And 1.5 ounces smooth Aviation American gin. Shake well and strain. With a garnish, a pickle, and an onion. And there you have it, the gin riblet.